To wave to the people.
We've also got an A-wagon ride.
It's not even scary. Okay, guys, there's no scary part. I'll tell you at the end of the tunnel. That's it. But there's no scary part.
Right after the pumpkin patch ends in October, we're going to start gearing up for our Christmas tour, which is very popular. It's done by reservation online, and it all goes up very fast. Okay, you heard some whistles, you're hearing some bells. That means we're at a railroad crossing. Railroad crossing means, well, it's a place where cars go and trains go, but hopefully not at the same time. So please take one ahead, those red and white arms come down to let the traffic know to wait for us to go by and make it safe. Here we are, crossing the road. Here we are at the lower lagoon. Over that in just a minute. First part of our journey takes us right past that stone monument ahead to the right. That marks the spot that was the second entrance to the original Irvine Park. It was named back when it was only 170 feet. So more about the lower lagoon. This is a very popular fishing spot, notably because in the water